Okay, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're back for some more War Thunder here on the Larry Jr. April Fool's channel. Today we're checking out more War Thunder because they've got a special event going on where, unfortunately, the American tanks and a bunch of the American tanks and the British tanks are no longer... They're gonna split off and make their own game with blackjack and hookers. So, we're gonna be playing the Rank 9 event. And I'm joined by my pal Sly Copper, who's totally not a Sly Apache helicopter. What are we gonna be doing today, Sly?
So, we're gonna be testing out the new Rank 9, as you said. It's gonna be the modern tanks and Apache helicopters that are fighting over the Middle East for some oil and freedom, I guess.
Yeah, so it's tier 9, which we don't... There's not actually a tier 9, so I think this is the proper, April Fool's thing.
But it doesn't feel like it, because it's not that different or fun.
I mean, in previous years, we got to play as an AT-AT tank, so this is kind of bullshit. But, I won't complain, it's kind of fun. So we're gonna play, like, pseudo-modern tanks, either as Russia or Germany. And then I'll probably swap off if we do decently enough. Sly likes Germany, because, they have some pretty... They have a little bit, more robust tanks. They don't explode as easily as the Russian ones.
Yes, the trade-off is that they don't get these murder rockets that insta-give anyone.
Yeah, so Russia that I'm gonna play has got the same kind of solid Sabo rocket-propelled rounds that are fin-stabilized that penetrate tanks pretty well. This one right here, they kind of look like this, but it's also got these ones that I prefer, which are armor-piercing, high-explosive, which if they hit you, they pretty much just crap all over your tank. They've also got these really slow, kind of shitty armor-piercing rockets, which... They're nice, but they're slow and easy to avoid, so that's what I'm gonna be rocking with. And you're in the Leopard. Let's go to B, that's where we were last time. Getting blown up and shot out of the sky. Oh yeah, so we can play as Apache attack helicopters or some shit, which is, what Sly sexually identifies as. The problem is they kinda suck.
Yeah, they... I don't know any game ever that has made helicopters control much shit.
Yeah, so they fly like crap. And they're easy to shoot down, so you have to get, like, really up close and personal with people in order to fire the rockets and aim them at people correctly. So that...
Oh my, you're a person. Oh. Shit.
I was trying to help you, but this guy, like, drove in front of me where I couldn't quite aim properly. Or artillery fire, that works too. Okay, take out this guy's cannon, hopefully. And then... Oh, kill assist, hells yeah. Oh, there is a lot of bad touch coming. There's so much bad touch in here. Oh, goodness. Alright, well, that's fine. They shot my turret ring, though, which is a dick move.
And not only in first-person culture.
Yep. It's just being a dick in all cultures. That's fine, I can really get inside of their turret at this angle. Unfortunately, there's like three people here! Oop, okay, he's dead. That's good. I like that. I don't have the ability to shoot yet, so hopefully the guy using me as a decoy can handle that. Preferably before I die. Oh, yep, are you gonna show me your butt end of your turret? Oh, please, 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 please. Oh, come on, damn it! He got out of firing range, and I'm getting artilleried left, right, and center. Okay, time to go. There's a burning cross in the R that's T for time to go. I mean, they did the kind of Middle East aesthetic pretty decently, at least. So there's that.
And by they did it pretty decently, you mean everything is run down and kind of shut up.
Yeah, I mean, I figure that's just what the Middle East looked like when it was new. Is that racist? It might be.
Just a little bit.
We did terrible things to these countries. Don't you shoot my important bits, you butthole. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here, you asshole. Damn it. I ought to stop taking on the whole, like, Eastern Army. And there you can see the frontal plating on these Russian tanks kinda sucks ass. Although I participated in enough murder that I can respawn as just about anything I want. Ooh, there's a lot of touchy coming this way. Which means I can probably snipe some sweet kills. If I'm a good boy. And I watch my six pick up sticks. This game mode is super duper laggy.
There's a guy trying to spawn camping, so, you know.
Yeah, I see him.
Game spawning?
I'm dealing with it.
There he goes.
Alright. He's got friends. Let's go say hi to them with our bullets. And try to avoid the Apache attack helicopters, because those guys are dicks. Yeah, there's a Leopard right over here.
So sexy.
There's a lot of things right over here, actually. We better take our time. He's right there, Sly. To your left. Hello, friend. It'd be a shame if somebody were to shoot you up your front. Oh. Boop. Hi, Sly. How are you? There we go. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, I wasn't running away. It was a contemplated tactical withdrawal.
Tactical retrograde progress.
I'm just advancing in the other direction to confuse the enemy.
That works.
It's totally not because I'm high on opium like Russians usually are. And also enjoying vodka in place of water.
I mean, the water freezes, so they have to drink vodka. There's a guy right around the corner.
Yeah, he's like right over that lip, being a butthole.
Oh, there he goes. He shot me.
I got him. What? How did I kill him? I guess I just perfectly killed the two important people right back in there. Are you able to put out your fire?
Yeah, oh, there he goes.
Alright, well, I mean, you're alive, I'm alive, this leopard's about to not be alive. Don't shoot me.
Fire.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh, there we go, yeah! Got those. Did I hit a gas tank or something? I must have. I would normally say go cap the point in this game, but we don't get any money for this, so fuck it.
Yeah, might as well just have fun and shoot some people.
Oh, I caught that guy. We got him. Now let's blow up all of these remaining fuel reserves, and then we'll give them all that juicy freedom that they so crave.
Look at all the freedom.
Oh, can you hit him?
No, I'm immobilized. And burning. And
oh, well, that's not good. That's probably bad for your health. I'm going to not get shot by the guy that killed you. And critical hit this guy in the front. Unfortunately, now I'm about to meet your same fate.
Rip.
No explodees. Boop. Can I blow up this guy by hitting his ammo? Come on, come on, come on. Just need one more. I just need one more and I can finish him.
The fuck?
Or I could misfire.
I just got spawn sniped by a helicopter.
Yeah, that's another thing I don't really like about this game mode, is the helicopter pilots are kind of douchebags.
Yeah, the thing is, it's really hard to control, but if you're good at it, you're just gonna ruin everyone's day.
And by good at it, he means, like, just slightly not terrible.
you can stay alive by it more than 5 seconds.
You motherfuckers should have killed me when you had the chance. Now you're gonna die. And I might still die, but it's fine. It's for the fatherland. The motherland? One of those lands? Lando Lakes?
No, Larry. Can't be sexist. Fatherland is okay.
I'm not really even sure what I'm shooting at. This guy's gun's fucked, so that's nice. There we go. Now he's on fire. And the guy that I was killing is dead now.
Well, Sly's coming in to engage in some penetration.
Get him! Oh shit, we lost.
Well,
get him! Try to get him! Try to get him!
Yes, I'm going.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. Let's do another one where I'll swap, ooh. We both got pretty high
you,
up there.
Mr. First Place.
I just want to mention that the last two rounds before this, Sly got first place by a long shot, just to give Sly proper credit.
And then Larry scrapped the footage.
I mean, I scrapped the footage because I didn't see a single interesting thing the whole time. It was for you people. Totally not for my ego.
Totally.
Okay, let's try the Germans. Are you going to swap or are you going to play Germans
yes.
again?
I'll be Huskies.
Okay. The best part about dating Russians is that when you turn the lights off and take your coats off, that's the only time you know if the person you're about to fuck is skinny or not, or if they just have a skinny head.
That's the thing.
We're not saying that we know people that have, like, a regular kind of skinny-looking head and then balloon into a narwhal below the shoulders, but we do. We do. So here you see, this is how the Germans do it. They have this high penetration, high precision shot, but their explodey shot kind of sucks ass. I don't know, would you say that the German tanks are a bit tankier? Like, they can actually take a few hits?
Yeah, if you are taking hits to the front, the tank can take quite a bit.
Which, considering how their tanks worked in World War II, kind of makes sense for their school of tank design. Because, like, Panthers, you couldn't do shit to them from the front unless you shot them in the gun. But if you shot them basically anywhere else, on the sides, on the belly, on the butt, you could pretty much kill them. So I'm gonna let these other guys go ahead of us, and then they can be bullet sponges. And then we can suck up all the glory like America in both world wars. Okay, the enemy's already here. Alright, we're gonna be tactical, Sly. We're gonna shoot him in the ass. Preferably
okay.
while they're
engage.
Taking a poop.
Engage stealth servos.
Why is there an anti-air cannon coming up here? He's just all kinds of don't give a shit. He's like, what? I have one fate that awaits me. Being dead to an Apache attack helicopter. So I might as well make the most of it.
Well, that's a lot of smoke, so I can't see shit.
Who does that? Who creates smoke?
There's some smoke grenades in one of the tanks, I don't know which.
Cause it hasn't been either ones that I've played as.
I think it's one of the anti-airs.
Okay, I haven't really bothered with those because... Oh, hello. Hi, friend. Hi. Would you not do that? Okay, that's a friendly leopard. I thought this was you for a second. You're coming up behind this other guy. Oh, we're getting artilleryed in the butt. Gotta move. Gotta run fast.
Gotta go fast.
Ooh, shit. But that guy just got
no matter how
on.
Fast you go, you can't outrun the shame.
Shame of Sega and all the things they've done to the Sonic franchise. And apparently continue to do. There's a attack helicopter there. I don't want to play with him. We are just not getting any good shots in here. Okay, this guy showed me his side of his turret, so I'm gonna be able to kill him in a sec.
So here's an interesting thing. There's these barrels with the explodey sign, but I shoot at them, and they don't explodey.
If you shoot them with a machine gun, sometimes they do. See if I can hit this helicopter.
And by the way, everyone, I can say it, because I'm a biochemist, so I know what the explodey sign actually means.
I know what the explodey symbol is, okay? I'm a chemist. Alright, I've lit a Russian on fire, so let's see if I can finish killing him. Oh yeah, he's pretty much fucked. This Russian tank is just not durable at all. Like, at all.
Well, I'm under fire.
Alright, well, I've used one of my extinguishers now. I spend more time in this game mode repairing than anything else. Okay, well, I'm on fire a bit. Wonder if I can finish killing him before I die. Nope. I'm on fire again, it looks like. Yeah, I definitely like the gun better for the Russians with their ammo, but these things are definitely more robust if you get them in the right direction fast enough, but I did not. Let's just show these guys what it's like to be in the shitty helicopter. Why not?
Why would you do that to yourself?
These are good questions, Sly. I don't have an answer for you. But I learned that the shift button makes you go up. And that's about it.
I suppose that is something.
It kinda goes alright if you go in, like, a direction. But there's, like, fuckers trying to shoot me out of the sky already, like dicks. Like, admittedly, I wouldn't want to get shot at by an Apache attack helicopter either, but you could spawn these guys a little closer in. That's all I'm saying. Also, I'm gonna potentially hit the fucking ground here. No, there's no need for that, gentlemen. There's no need. Behave yourselves. Behave yourselves! Fuck you, you asshole. Trying to shoot me out of the fucking— oh, no, 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 fuck! Okay, I hit a rock, but I killed a guy with it. Do I get a star? That's more than most people do with this thing, is kill a guy.
Sure, you get a purple star.
Yay, purple! It's one of those colors from the gay pride flag. We're all inclusive now, people. Hello, enemies. See if I can hit this guy with a stray shell. Nope. Yeah, these things drive like complete crap, and everyone wants to shoot you out of the sky. So there you have it. How did that not go right into your face? This guy's got all these juicy parts exposed. And now he's on fire. And I think he just got kamikaze'd really hard, too. That's another thing that a lot of people do, is they'll kamikaze into, like, the tanks they're trying to kill. We kill this guy before he kills me? That'd be great. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, you gotta be precise with this tank. You don't have to be quite as precise with the Russian tank, which is why I like the Russian tank better. Because I can be a lazy piece of shit. And I am American, so that's basically the American dream, is being a lazy piece of shit.
Yeah, pretty much.
And everyone else in the world wants to come here and be lazy pieces of shit, too.
As long as I get paid for it.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Well, I walked around the corner and got exploded. We are getting dumped on this time, probably because we have a lot of German tanks. And a lot of people trying to be Apache attack helicopters, which is not the best choice. As I think we've discussed before. Also, I don't think anyone has gone to sea this entire time. I think they've just had that.
It's a weird ass point though, because it's just sitting in the open.
Yeah, I think you were right when you said that the machine gun fall off is way too, like... Oh, somebody just died thanks to me. Or with my help. That hit this guy. So weird shooting over this thing, this embankment. Well, we got crapped on this round, but hey, we did alright the previous round. What are you gonna do?
It just balances it out.
You wanna, how long have we been recording for? It's been 20 minutes? I think we're good for this episode. Maybe we'll just dick around with some other vehicles for a round or two. So that's it for this one, ladies and gentlemen. That's been April Fool's stuff. Trick your parents with, like, cat crap on their pillow or something. It's that kind of a day. And we'll catch you later. Bye!
Thanks for watching.